we wouldn't get involved in wanting to know who politicians sleep with. I mean, that's really their business. But when you've got a deputy president that is sleeping with multiple women, but not only that, these women have told us that he gives them money, then it becomes our business. You know, when a deputy president is able to give women up to 500,000 cash on a monthly basis, the logical conclusion is that it comes from the people that surround him. Yeah.